I have no no clue how to get over it, how to use it for better and no evil, no bad. I hope you can help me with that.
So essentially, since velocity is the derivative of position, we're able to use this here integral, and through FTC, you can find whatever position point you want, so as long as you're given the initial. And I hear that your initial is P of 0 equals 2 feet from the same leaf that you you run from every time or whatever. To begin work on this problem, this integral right here may look intimidating.
It's not.
All you gotta do is break this shape right here that is from t equals 0 to t equals 8 into geometric shapes. Bada bing, bada boom, I'm back. Guess what we found? We plugged in the initial P of 0 equals 2, so you can put that right there. We're trying to find P equals 8 so you can keep on running in the free world. Alright, basic math from here. 3 times 2, 6, divided by 2. Plus 9 over 2, plus 9, 8, 8, minus 2. We got a little common denominator in these bad boys, so we're going to multiply by 2 over 2. This right here equals 33 over 2. Add 2. Guess what? 2 doesn't have a common denominator either. We're gonna make it though. We're going to make it. Everything is gonna be fine. And you eventually come out to P of 8 equal 37 over 2 feet from the leaf that you're so enjoying.
Now that I know my position and time equals 8 seconds, this should be easy breezy. I am ready.
Everybody on my side, but I went and blew it.